A hero? Well, how hard can it be to be a hero?
Tonight, we would like to thank our show sponsors for their constant support, O'Reilly's Furniture and the Declan Drum Sullivan Memorial Fund. A special shout out to Mrs. Sebastiano's stagecraft classes and our fabulous student crews for the building and designing of our sets. Bravo to under the direction of Ms. Chris Cushing and our show director, Mrs. Denise Sebastiano, as we present Heroes of Life with 50 talented guest speakers. Welcome our amazing pit orchestra.
Long ago, in the faraway land of ancient Greece, it was a golden age of powerful gods and extraordinary heroes. And the greatest and strongest of all these heroes was the mighty Hercules. But what is the measure of a true hero? Now, that is what our story is.
Would you listen to him? He's making it sound like some
Ready.
Lighten up, dude. We'll take it from here, darling.
You go, girl.
We are the Muses, goddesses of the arts,
and proclaimers of heroes.
Heroes that are Hercules.
Oh, honey, you mean Hercules.
Oh, what a sweet musical.
Our story actually begins long before Hercules, many eons ago.
Thank you. retained his godlike strength, so thank his lucky stars. Though Zeus and Hera wept, because their son could never come home, they'd have to watch their precious baby grow up from afar. Though Hades' horrid plan was hatched before her cause was due, the boy grew stronger every day, and that's the gospel true.
Of a hero.
Some life lessons as an immortal. I wonder how he'll do.
What if I told you you can change the world with just one thought? What if I told you you can be a king? Anything you desire, glory, anything on a plate, always in your power to create. I know somewhere in the darkness there's a story meant for me. We'll always know exactly what you say. I know somewhere some surprising ending waits for me to tell it. My own way. Be the hero of your story, be the man. Be the champion in the fight, not just a man. Don't depend on other people, just let them take the next step. Be the hero of your story. That was when my life was changed for good.
Hey! What if I said I didn't try? He's wasting in a cave. What if I played that role to be on braver than the brave? All my life a story, son, and everyone is true. So believe me as I'm telling you.
Oh, man. Our hero.
so proud of your journey.
Oh,
you ever.